All right, welcome to Run Through Playthrough and Faster Friday in particular. We'll get the game up and running here. We've got the treadmill going at 4 miles an hour. And feel free to run along at the same intervals that I announce as we go, or feel free to, run at your own rate, or feel free to just watch for the entertainment value. That looks promising. Hey, we found it. Bomb arrows. Typically nice. Sometimes a hint. Okay, try this. Where are we? There's the giant yellow arrow saying that we're right there. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. Yeah, okay, I figured as much. But typically worth checking. Should we do first here? First, I guess we're going to do 6.7 because it's Faster Friday. And then we're gonna go make Link run faster since I'm running faster. What do we got? 13 minutes. Solid. Let's use it. Okay, so you can do different directions and stuff. Let's do it towards me. Just needs all the power hooked together for that. But They just gave me bomb arrows. Let's try one. To open that up. Just yet. Alrighty. Whoops. Yes, let's try that. That was rather disorienting. Oh, it's all going the same direction, huh? He got up there. Something says this is a metal chest, so perhaps we should throw it into the mix so that we can get back at it if we need it. Doesn't look like there's anything else up here at the moment. Let's go and just take that thing down while we're at it. Ancient parts out of the deal. Okay, it does not look like there's something all that handy there. Alright, nothing here yet. Oh, except something to blow up there, but that's rotate this way. semi-promising. Alright, one terminal, finally. Spin this one, 3 rounds to be able to get back out. Let's check out our weapons. Yeah. This one's two-handed. Yeah. I'd rather have the one-handed. I feel like we should be running around with unshockable stuff. Alright. Something up at the very top and at the very, very front. Another chest. Knight's bow. 26. Which way am I facing now? That's the stern. It's very confusing. Ah, there it is. Okay, then. Let's give that a try. and jump. Hey, we got across the little gap.
There are three terminals remaining. Hang on.
Does not help unless we are along for the ride. That looks like something needs to be activated. Not an effective perch. Let's try it again. Here's the power source. Well, that's interesting. Let me get back over there then. The other side's still just spinning. That's wild. Okay. Okay, well, let's see about climbing this over here first and then heading over there. Keep making Link go faster. There's a lot of 1 minute options. Should be about right for the duration minute left here. That would actually make this right here. Ah, let's try that then. There it is. How in the world to get back there. Let's try going on the other side then. Okay, there was the cooldown. Nope, not going up. Not up there, 3. Not 7.3. Let's see, we should be unshockable. Good deal. Don't get smacked by that. Already. Yes, okay. Okay, so that malice is finally gone. I don't know if that helps me all that much. Ow. Because I don't think there's a way through there. Well, that shows there's something back there. There's a terminal right here, but I can't get to it from this side. There's a spot to climb then. not to fall, not to climb. Huh. Giant legs going. Probably the same over here. All right, well, let's run back in and see if we can get the spinny thing to take us around to the other side. See any other doors I'm missing over here? Semi-promising. Okay, yeah, that looks quite promising. Where are we now? There's a terminal right up behind, apparently. These guys. So I got both gears turning. Moving. There we go. Okay, I guess we have to figure that one out more tomorrow. Or next week, actually. So, that was a good set of puzzles. What are we at on the day? Are we at our, there's our 30-32 mark, so a little over, but close enough. So let's see, today we got our 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, our 20 minutes was at 6.7 instead of 6.6, which I think crosses that mark to the 9 minute miles mark, which is fun. So I'm going faster than 9 minute miles. We also got our 7:30 at 3 minutes cooldown rate, And today the total was 2.817, I think I saw. Yeah, miles total. The display kind of cycles through different speed and distance, so takes a second to pop back up. But in any event, thank you for watching. I'll be back next week on Monday, and hope you can join then or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.